I'm Terri Widerski.
And I'm Gary Burrowston. We've known about it for years.
Yeah. When I was younger, I went to the neighborhood house for like energy assistance and stuff when I was a single parent. Yeah.
And we used to go up to the senior center and get bread. And then we heard more about this down here. We've been, what, a year?
About a year.
Yeah.
I'd say.
And then we started volunteering probably 3 months ago.
Oh, it helps a lot. I mean, we barely have to go to the grocery store. And I have a granddaughter that's young, that's 21, and she's gluten-free vegan. And that's really expensive for her, so I get stuff for her.
Oh, yeah. Yes.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. It's, you know, it's kind of a way of giving back from us getting food from here.
Yeah, and everybody's super nice, and there's a need.
It's been a good experience, and we'll keep volunteering. And,
yeah.
You know?
It's until the young, strong ones come and push it out of the way.
Yeah.